This next chapter we're working on is called Project Management Processes for a Project. I call it the Project Management Matrix. And the reason why this is such an interesting chapter is it cuts to the chase and looks at all of the processes of project management, all 47 processes of project management, and it puts them into this grid, this matrix, breaks them out into process groups, breaks them out by knowledge area, and when you look at it, you see 47 things that need to be done on every project. It's a really exciting chapter. So join me as I dive back into the office and we take a look at these 47 processes. Remember the 5 process groups: initiating, planning, executing, monitoring and controlling, and closing. This is where it comes together, coupled with the 10 knowledge areas. Remember the 10 knowledge areas of integration, scope, time, cost, quality, HR, communications, risk, procurement, and stakeholder management. So it's going to be a lot of fun. See you then.